Hold it, summon it, sir. I want you after first prize, sir. I don't know if you will accept it. Victor Roberts is here. Victor Roberts. I want you to present that lesson. The fantastic representing the death of the thousands of citizens that continue to die under your watch. So we're going to try that to be good. I am here by the Minister of Health, Minister Trinidad Deyalsingh, who just came out, and I ask him if he received this gift that I has brought to him this morning, that I have brought to him this morning, representing the number of deaths of our citizens because of his incompetence and because of the incompetency of our government, who cares nothing about the citizens of Trinidad and Tobago. So I brought it this morning, he came out, he had a look, and so he went back inside. I think by now he probably going to get the feds. But ladies and gentlemen, we cannot accept 57 deaths. And I said earlier on that this will go up to 50 and 60 as we go forward, because the government, they have not put any stringent measure in place in relation to provide the necessary equipment, oxygen, and as you see here, unacceptable 60 ventilators. All right, we have people dying in our hospitals because simply they have no ventilator, no beds, no nurse, no doctors, no professionals. So what should we do? Put our hands up in the air and surrender? Or should we allow our citizens to continue to lie in this casket? This is unacceptable. And I am saying that there is no better time than to bring a present for the minister. So he asked me who? I said Victor Roberts. And I got a present for him on behalf of the citizens who die in this country because of the government and the minister's negligence.